This is an example of the Dike pump my grandfather, Emory Rice, made and sold in the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. He sold these pumps all around the world. Him and a man named Langholz held the patent. I want to thank my friend Dan for letting me take these videos on his property of his old pump. Emory Rice lived and worked and was born in Carroll Township, Ottawa County, Ohio. Enjoy the video. If you like, please hit like and subscribe. Thank you.